Hey guys, so as you guys are wondering what is this in my hand, well, it's a new iPad case. Because when in my old iPad case is kind of broken, so we ordered a new iPad case. And as you know, I use this to blog Roblox and other things. And if you see my old iPad case, make sure to comment down below. Because as you know, the iPad case is kind of brown. And yeah, so I'm definitely sure you can see in my old videos in that old iPad case. And yeah, so let's just open this new iPad case. So I don't know where to start, so I'm just gonna start here. And I'm pretty sure there's some bubble wraps. I'm not sure, okay. I don't know. Okay, this is hard. So, we need more space. I don't know if you can see guys, but this is the color. I choose the color mint because I was wondering if it was pretty on my iPad. And yeah, so let's still cut it because it's still over there, like at this bag. Cut. So if you didn't see it, this is what it looks like. And yeah, so let's open it. Okay, I can't open it, so I need to use the scissors again. And this is, and it's hard too. That's okay. So this is the new case. See? And I don't know what this two is, but this is the inside of the case. And this is the outside. Now let's put the iPad on the case. Ta-da! So when you open it, my iPad, and there's a new thingy, and yeah, and I like this color on my iPad, and yeah, I think that, and I think I'm gonna end that this video right now. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to push that like button and subscribe button if you enjoyed it. Bye!